Hello everyone, this is Varsha Brahme. I'm a psychologist at Drishti, and today in this video I'll be talking to you all about how to manage impulsive behaviors in children. So impulsive behaviors include blurting out answers, making sudden decisions without thinking about the consequences, or being impatient. So what can we do to teach children to manage their impulsive behaviors? One important strategy here is to teach them verbalize their feelings and emotions. Another strategy is setting very clear expectations and rules. And when the child is able to follow those rules or expectations, make sure you reward the child. You can even use token economy in a very simple way, simple and a fun way, so that the child feels motivated to follow those appropriate behaviors. Sometimes impulsive behavior results from low frustration tolerance. And therefore, it is very important to teach children simple anger management skills, like deep breathing or having one's own coping kit, so child knows what are the strategies that he can use to calm himself down. And this strategy here is also something that we all know, mindfulness. So teaching the child to focus all the five senses on one particular object, teaching him to concentrate on that one particular object would be helpful. Last but not the least, it's very important to limit the child's screen time. And it's important for you to give the child an appropriate amount of time to go and play out and to involve in the other hobbies. So I hope that these strategies will help you to teach your child to regulate his emotions and to manage the impulsive behavior. Thank you.